Hello everyone, I'll tell you today how to use XK99 for updating withholding tax type and withholding tax codes in business partner. This is very useful in S4HANA because business partner is the new approaching of vendor and customer master data, right? If you don't have used this XK99 before, take a look in the below description. We have a link for my video telling you how to use this. Let's check here the transaction code XK99 and see how to maintain this updating withholding tax codes and types. Okay, joining here, we have to understand the relationship between the tables. We have the tables here, LFBW, and this is an underlying table in LFB1 because this is for company code, and the general table LFA1. We have to check all three tables here. This is a tricky. Execute the transaction code. Okay, hit enter. Now we have two tags up there. We have to click here, data records to be created. This is a standard function. I will select here a business partner here. Okay. And I will select withholding tax type to be entered. Notice it's not possible to enter multiple withholding tax type per execution. We have to select each one to run separately. Okay. Let's run. Execute. Now we have in the monitor here, we have the withholding tax type selected at the beginning. I will add here the tax codes. Tax code is up down here. And the withholding tax subject, this is a flag to activate the withholding tax in this business partner. Okay. Now in the app screen, I will enter a code here, R0, and check the subject for withholding tax. I will check also the column names here. Perform the mass change, right? Look at this. The only need to do here is save. So after this point, all the vendors selected will be updated for this withholding tax type and the withholding tax code. As I have mentioned, you have to do this for each tax types. You are not able to enter in the, with multiples withholding tax per execution, right? But also, this is the best approaching to update this if you don't have it in some reports or you don't have it in your LTMC field mapping, right? Thank you for watching. I hope it helps.